Ty Thomas. It's the big derby on Saturday against St Mirren at the Paisley 2021 Stadium. Can you get your thoughts heading into the game?
It's a massive game, obviously. It's a derby game. St Mirren are flying now, top of the table, so they'll be expecting to get another 3 points at home. But it's a game that we need to start kind of picking up points in. Obviously, the last two games we've got 4 points from against two teams that are very different, that have sat in against us and they've been hard to break down. But St Mirren will come at us and it'll maybe suit us a wee bit better on the counter attack and be more space for us to play in, which is better for us. You know, it's something that we've been good at the last couple of years under the gaffer.
Game earlier in the season, you won 4-1 at Capwell, obviously a massive result in any game, but to beat your rivals, keep your reflections on that game looking back now?
No, it was probably to date our best performance this season of the Dunfermline game. It was my first game back, so for it to go like that was pretty special. But you kind of keep looking back at these games, even the games last year. So Saturday's got to be massive for both teams. Obviously, if we can get a win and maybe get a bit of momentum going forward from there, and they'll be looking to continue their run. But it's something that we're looking forward to, and the boys are confident ahead of.
You're the longest serving player at the club. See the pictures after some of the derby wins. You obviously really enjoy it. What does a derby mean to you? Somebody that's been here for so long and experienced, sort of going right back a few seasons now as well, in Renfrewshire Cup finals as well. What does it mean to you?
Well, I was here as a young boy. It was just the Renfrewshire Cup finals, but over the last couple of years, they've obviously been back in the division, so there's been 8 games the last 2 seasons, and I think the tide's maybe turned a wee bit. Obviously, everybody spoke about this 17-year run that we hadn't beaten them, so the first season we were back in, the first game we played, it was 0-0 at Cap. I thought we were very unlucky not to win that game, and done well against them, and then last season, obviously beating them 3-1 on the Tuesday night. It was a great night, and even the games away, they're always hard away to St Mirren. With the 10 men we had the last time we went there, we managed to score in the last minute. So it's a derby game, it's brilliant. It's a wee bit more, it's a wee bit, tempo's higher, everyone's quicker, do you know what I mean? But it's a game the boys are buzzing for. It's the one they've always looked forward to more than most games. So hopefully Saturday we can get 3 points.
You invested in it then, although in the same way supporters are invested in it, as a derby, you've been here so long, you kind of do get that thing where you like to win the derby for that in itself.
I'd like to win any game I go out and play for Morton, but there is a wee bit added to the St Mirren games. Obviously, you know how much it means to the fans and how much it means to the clubs, like with Andy Bryan and that. So, but no, beating St Mirren's just, it's brilliant. But same as any other game, you've got to get 3 points in this league, but I do know what I mean. There's that wee bit extra with the derby.
Yourself, you had a good record with the goals in the derbies as well. They must have meant a lot to you.
Aye, well, took a wee while to come. The first season we played them, had a few chances, but then fell. And then last season, getting the opener in the first game of the season, that was a special moment. And then the night we did beat them 3-1 at Capwell, scoring the first again. So I wouldn't mind another one on Saturday.
So you're saying that, how many is that? How many goals is that against St Mirren you've got?
Two, I think it is, and two last season against them I got.
So you're saying you like to open your account against
them,
because you've not scored this season.
It's been a wee bit slow this season, obviously, with injury and that, and been back in, but no, I'm not getting as much space as maybe I was last season, but Saturday will be a perfect time if any to get my first.
Excellent, Thomas, thank you very much for your time. Good luck on Saturday.
Cheers,
in the derby.
Bye, Dom.